It's the damn Pinkertons.
It's the damn Pinkertons.
Now, I never worked for that limey cocksucker, but I guess they assumed I was one of his assassins. Those evil bastards firebombed Jesse's mother's house and killed his stepbrother. So it's no wonder each and every asshole on that train wanted me dead.
Everybody's always mistaking you for somebody else, aren't they? Why is that, I wonder?
Don't rightly know, Jack. I'm just telling you how I remember it.
I bet you are.
Ah, bendiga Roma, no me hicieron nada. Ah, vete el diablo. No hubiera entrado. ¿Qué carajos? ¿Me caí entre los vagones? ¿En serio? No me jodas.
It was a rickety ride and quite precarious.
You don't want to mess with us! Hit him! Shoot that stupid son of a bitch!
Mierda, cerrada también. ¿Para dónde quieren que le esquivara? ¿Para la derecha? ¿En serio? Pues, ¿cómo diablos estaba pegado ya a la... ¡Ah, carajo!
Of course, I didn't learn that until
en un videojueguito.
Anyway, I made my way forward the best I could. Around the sides, over the roof.
¡Ah, le di para el lado que... ¡Ah, carajo! Estás comando la paciencia, jueguito, ¿eh? Muy bien, entonces... ¿En qué estábamos? Ah, sí, tuve que soltar el control y apagar todo y... No estaba aquí, carajo, me regresaron. Revólver de marfil, doble. ¡Ay, güey! ¡No jodas! ¡Carajo! No, sí, el bobo del Z se cayó ahí, güey. No me acuerdo más o menos dónde era. Pero esta parte ya la había hecho, ¿no? Ah, sí, era brincar para acá. ¡Ah! ¡Aquí, bastard! ¡Éntrale, maldito! ¡Éntrale, a ver!
¡James Gang!
¡James Gang! Ah, por andar de bandolero. No tiene muy buena precisión que digamos a la distancia, pero... Y cuando quieras. Ay, güey. Ah. Me gustan estos, hacen más daño y recargan más rápido, aunque no tienen mucha precisión a la
I came
distancia,
across a flat
perdón.
car piled high with logs and had to come up with a creative way to make my way forward.
Como un engarzado.
I wondered if I was ever going to find the front of that train or the bastard I was after. Jesse hired a damn army after Northfield. Guess he didn't want to be outgunned like that ever again. Right about then, I was attacked by some asshole on a Gatling gun.
Creo que me
Man, seems like
¿no?
you run into a lot of them.
Asshole?
Gatling guns.
Yes, I did. Now, I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Does it really matter, Jack? You're messing with the flow of the story here.
Ay, quería usar. Ah, carajo, me quería
definitely safer on the inside of the train.
Creo que me adelantaron un poco. Cerca, ay, cabrón, por andar viendo. Okay, a ver. Los Pickertons. Ah, qué caray. Los inicios del servicio secreto. Procesado, grabado, no, gracias. Prefiero el de marfil. Ah, vete el diablo. Recargó muy rápido. Ah, desde acá. Carajo.
Right about then, I was attacked by some asshole on a Gatling gun.
Well, seems like you run into a lot of them.
Asshole?
Gatling guns.
Ah, mierda. Vamos a hacer la teoría de si no recuerdo que fue un disparo, fue un pedazo de dinamita.
Yes, I did. Now I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Does it really matter, Jack? You're messing with the flow of the story here.
Malditas piedras, no me van a dejar lanzar bien la dinamita. Vete el diablo. Carajo, 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 carajo. Parece que fue con dinamita. Tiene aquí una escopeta y... Les digo que le falta... Más bien no les, tal vez no le falte alcance a estos revólveres, más bien les ha de faltar precisión. Está llenando de agujeros.
son of a bitch! God damn you! Die, you bastard!
Hay dinamita y está muy cerca. No vaya a ser que pase un lado y me la vuelen y me revientan el hocico.
I was looking for Jim and shooting any son of a bitch stupid enough to get in my way. And that included Jesse James himself.
¿En serio te enfrentaste contra el legendario Jesse James?
Sure were a lot of men determined to die that day. You know who we are!
Genial.
It was then that Jesse detached the express car from the rest of the damn train. I could see Jesse waiting for me, fixing to kill me so he could get away with all that money.
You had a showdown with Jesse James?
Of course he didn't. Everybody knows that Jesse was killed by Bob Ford.
Yeah. Jesse went out like John Wesley Harden. Coward shot him in the back of the head.
Guess it doesn't matter how far you run, does it, Ben? Your past always catches up with you. Yeah, I didn't kill Jesse James. Just wounded him bad enough to convince him to hang up his guns.
What about that Jim fella? What happened to him?
I figure he was up front with a gun to the engineer's head.
That hasta que ya perfeccioné la técnica la primera vez, la segunda los mato.
First I need to whip my whistle.
Sin perdón.
After my showdown with Jesse, I continued to track his brother, Frank, and that son of a bitch, Jim. I followed those bastards into the high mountains as they were going to ground.
What mountains would that be?
Somewhere in the Ozarks, I believe. The perfect place to hide out from the authorities. In fact, before I could find them, some Indians who fled the res and were hiding out from the military found me first. They probably thought I was a cavalry scout and didn't want me telling the military where they were.
Injuns?
Yeah, they could have been Cheyenne, but there was all sorts of renegades roaming the landscape back then.
Okay. Ah, que vean qué buen efecto de la luz aquí. Bien, y bien.
Hey, about another whiskey, Ben? Nothing better to soothe the troubled soul.
Creo que hay alguien ahí, pero no.
Now, where was I? Indians, right. I had more than my share of run-ins with the Red Man. Like that time, did I tell you about Grey Wolf?
Yes, sir, you did.
Oh, of course I did. In fact, I could still remember that old medicine man's words to me.
Jesus Christ, we're back to that again.
You carry great darkness in your heart. It will claim your soul.
Guerra de Secesión, también conocida como la Guerra Civil Estadounidense.
You will come to this place again and kill many more men.
Okay. Vamos, vamos. Ay, se me perdió el multiplicador, carajo. Entonces recargo la barra.
And the darkness will grow until it consumes everything you are.
Ah, mierda, ya puedo andar de necio, hubiera sacado los revólveres.
Like that time. Did I tell you about Grey Wolf?
Yes, sir. You did.
Ah, of course I did. In fact, I could still remember that old medicine man's words to me.
Jesus Christ, we're back to that again.
You carry great darkness in your heart. It will claim
¡ay,
your soul.
Cabrón! ¿Cómo quieren que le esquivara así? A 5 centímetros de mi cara, carajo.
Did I tell you about Grey Wolf?
Yes, sir. You did.
Oh, of course I did. In fact, I could still remember that old medicine man's words to me.
Jesus Christ, we're back to that again.
You carry great darkness in your heart. It will claim your soul.
You will come to this place
again and kill many more men.
Ah, no chingues, le hice a la izquierda. Ay, carajo. Están provocando, no quiero desatar el modo Rambo. Todo es muy temprano.
Ah, of course I did. In fact, I could still remember that old medicine man's words to me.
Jesus Christ, we're back to that again.
You carry great darkness in your heart. It will claim your soul. You will come to this place again and kill many more men, and the darkness will grow until it consumes everything you are.
So, did you ever find him?
Who?
The man you are after.
Let me ask you something, Ben. You ever think about death?
Mr. Graves, are you all right?
Oh, death.
Se está cantando, borracho.
Oh, death.
Ah, carajo. Mira nada de esto. Pensé que iba a ser ya más a la corta distancia, pero dos escopetas recortadas. Esto sí me hubiera gustado verlo antes.